scribes with swords. So much for the quill being out here.
I wonder what was so subversive about their words that they commanded protection.
A chained book. Oh, that's just begging to be read.
This book is far lighter than it should be with such a massive lock. Does not take kindly to your tampering. A feeling like pins and needles lingers under your skin, pricking and prodding.
No one's stopped me yet.
This book is far lighter than it should be with such a massive lock. As the lock opens, a loose page comes with it. Pulses from the parchment. What was